Hi, my name is Jessica Dunn, and I'm a fourth year pediatric resident at the Children's Hospital of Eastern Ontario.
And my name is Alyssa Dupuy. I'm also a fourth year pediatric resident at the Children's Hospital of Eastern Ontario.
Here at CHEO, we've recently partnered with Pro Bono Law Ontario to bring an articling student in-house that is now accessible to identify and evaluate legal issues that some of our patients may run into that have direct impact on their health.
Since introducing this pro bono partnership, we realized that as residents, we're really not asking the right questions. So often we're missing kind of the key issues on history, as Jess mentioned. So part of our project is going to be at looking at introducing an expanded social history for pediatric residents. So making sure that we are educating the residents and introducing tools to try to help them identify these issues, because the only way we're going to be able to influence health is if we identify them.
Focusing on the social history is really important to us as practicing future pediatricians, because we realize quite easily how important the social determinants of health are in terms of affecting children. Health outcomes has been well documented, and we know that this is to be included just as much as the physical exam in terms of providing excellent health care for children.
Sometimes we focus so much on the medical aspect of patient care, and we're discharging patients with major social issues that we know are going to go home and impact our health. So financial, not being able to pay for prescriptions, not enough resources to support families.
And I think it allows us to feel better about the job that we're doing. I know personally that it's when children leave the hospital, we feel like we've done a good job of addressing whatever their immediate needs are, but by being involved in the pro bono law project and by sort of educating other residents as well and expanding their social history, I think we can look at the bigger impact factors on that contribute to children's health, and by that it feels good to make a more population level difference in improving health outcomes for kids.
Every day is an opportunity to look beyond just the medical issue that a patient is experiencing and looking at the family as a whole and the patient as a whole, and addressing those needs.